Hey there everyone out in YouTube land, this is Mac and welcome to Metal Lancer Gaming. Before we start, please help a growing channel out. Hit that like button, subscribe, comment if you want, but definitely hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any content. Also, if you want to help out a bit more, please donate at PayPal. The link is in the description and every little bit helps. Thank you. Now, I did a video a little while back about Operation Cloak Dagger remastered. This time we're going to check out the original, see how they compare. That's why I put C and D comparison for this run through here. Let's do it. All right, go to ready room, and we're loading. Loading, loading, loading. Let's do this. All right. Pirates. Great. Gotta get up here, catch up to him. All right. Okay. I'm spouting some fire there. All right, let's get a little space between us now. There we go, that's better. All right. Next up. Oh, hello. Yeah, that was pretty cool. Oh, yeah, nice. 3 kills already. Sweet. Scope's clear for the moment. Ain't out of this by a long shot though. Alright. Right. Oh! Yeah, 5 kills. That's ace right there. How about that? Okay, I'm liking this a lot. Talking. I got 8 kills? Holy crap. Clear again. The accountant. Okay, seriously, the accountant? Really? fire there. That's good. Come on. Come on, bro. Let's do this. Definitely a target rich environment here. Do a little jousting. Rubby. Almost got him. A little bit more. He's done. Business. Damn right. Kills. Oh man. Okay, that was pretty cool. You know what? Compared to the remastered edition, this is easy mode. Really, it is. Alright. And we're loading again. You know what? That's a pretty good comparison there, compared to the, you know, going off the remastered edition. The remastered edition, I don't know, it doesn't seem like it's, you know, doing that great, but compared to this one. But yeah, anyhow. Yeah, I think that'll do it for now, though. Tell you what, y'all have a good one out there. Stay safe. Stay safe as possible. And this is Mac saying have a good one, and I am signing off.